All right, we are live. Good evening, good morning to my entire Jeunesse family all around the world. Trustivo Scott Lewis coming to you live this evening from Orlando, Florida for this March edition of Exec Connect. Today is Thursday, March 19th, 2020. Still sounds crazy that we have begun a new decade, but I want to thank all of you for jumping on live with me for this special edition of Exec Connect. It's such an honor to welcome all of you from around the world. I would encourage all of you to drop a comment below, let us know where you're tuning in from, and send us some energy. I'm a big believer in the power of energy, and I can feel your energy, and it's just good to touch base with the world, to see all of you chiming in, leaving your comments, and to see all the activity online. It's been pretty amazing to see everybody really stepping up and rising to the occasion during this challenging time for us all around the world. And, you know, let me start off by saying, you know, it's a very sensitive time in the world, and certainly appreciate all of you jumping on live and taking time out of your day to put a priority on Jeunesse, your Jeunesse business, your team. So definitely want to let all of you know that our thoughts, our hearts, our prayers are with each and every one of you that are directly dealing with the current situation in the world with COVID-19, the coronavirus. It is certainly something like I've never experienced in my lifetime to be able to witness what's happening around the world with this pandemic and how it's affecting people's lives on a global scale. And definitely want to make sure I show gratitude to everyone who's dealing with this firsthand, to all of the medical profession that is taking care of people who are tested positive for this virus, to the people directly who are dealing with this virus, this sickness in hospitals under care of medical professionals, to all the nurses and physicians on the front line, putting their own health in jeopardy to take care of people, to serve, to help people get better, to fight through this challenging time, to all the services out there that are doing what they can to provide clean environments for our grocery stores, for gas stations, for, you know, every business establishment around the world. I'm so grateful that everybody's rising to the occasion, and it's so important. You know, I'm kind of, you know, we're here in Florida, and we have a lot of storms here and hurricanes, and I've been one to really underestimate a lot of those things. But I can tell you firsthand, we are dealing and treating this pandemic, this global outbreak, very seriously. In fact, I feel it's our duty as humans to contain the spreading of this virus. And it's a very sensitive time when you see people struggling, people you know, people you love, and certainly people within the Jeunesse family as well. But I feel it's our duty, it's our responsibility to follow what our governments, what the health organizations are telling us, to make sure that we're sanitizing ourselves and limiting our social interaction as far as the quarantine restrictions we have here in the United States. It's very different being in the home all the time. But, you know, the good thing is that's the power of online business. And, you know, as of Monday, this past Monday, we officially had to make the decision to move remote as far as all of the Jeunesse corporate family at Jeunesse HQ here in Orlando, as well as Jeunesse West in Utah, have seamlessly transitioned to working from home. And, you know, our official statement, one team, one family, one Jeunesse. In the last week, the coronavirus, COVID-19, has been declared a global pandemic. We're a global company, a global family. This outbreak affects us all, and I urge everyone to remain calm and follow the recommendations of leading health organizations like the Centers for Disease Control and World Health Organization, and that Jeunesse will continue to do its part, our part, and continue to monitor the development of the coronavirus. We're taking all necessary precautions and are focused on the health and safety of our global distributors and staff, and that includes all of you. Unfortunately, we've had to make the decision to postpone some live events, to postpone some events around the world, to postpone some of those incentive trips. But your safety is our priority, as our distributors, as our leaders, as our consumers, you know, even who have qualified for these trips, and certainly our corporate family. Many of the offices around the Jeunesse world, based on local advisements, are working from home. But that's the beauty, that's the power of online business. And I want to make sure to mention our product statement as well, and show that slide. It's also on our homepage, and make sure that I really emphasize that it's really imperative that our distributors, our customers, do not misrepresent our products as being able to treat, cure any kind of medical illness, especially something so sensitive like COVID-19 right now. But one thing I can say about Jeunesse is we're strong, we're resilient, we're prepared for this moment. Like I said, everything is a seamless transition to working from home. In fact, I'm so proud of all of you, you know, to see the activity online on Facebook, on Instagram, on Zoom calls, on Skypes, on, you know, every kind of platform there is through mobile technology and virtual technology, digital media today. That's the power of this network marketing industry. That's the power of the platform we have here at Jeunesse. I'm also proud of the corporate family. I mean, goodness, it's hard to stay on schedule, but I can tell you that we haven't missed a beat. Everyone has risen to the occasion. We're resilient. We're working so well as a team. You know, sometimes you have to pivot. Sometimes you have to acclimate to your conditions. And we've done so well at adapting to where the world's at today. And, you know, one thing I can say for sure is that Jeunesse, we're stronger than ever. And really, my heart goes out to all those small businesses that are, you know, dealing with difficult times, you know, whether it's paying the rent or paying hourly employees and cutting back and not allowing people to come into work based on certain health regulations. It's a very sensitive time. And, you know, it really touches my heart to be able to, you know, to hear from people that are really looking for a plan B. They've got to find an option to support themselves, to support their families. And this is a moment that we should be so proud. It's our duty, it's our responsibility to share what we've created over the past 10 years. I feel like this is our moment to share the power of network marketing with the world, to share the power of home-based business with the world. I can tell you again, Jeunesse, we're stronger than ever. We are self-sustaining business. You know, here, global headquarters in Orlando, we own our building. It's not something that we pay rent on. It was paid for in cash back when we moved into the building, fully self-sustaining. We're a debt-free, well-financed company. And the amazing thing is that sales are truly up year to date compared to 2019. We're almost right on track, but just barely at a larger scale this year, heading into closing out Q1 in 2020. And that's because of all of you. It's because of all of you leveraging the power of this seamless global platform, and to be able to leverage digital and virtual technology the way you have makes me so proud. You know, I'd encourage all of you to continue to follow the guidelines in your home countries, stay safe, work remotely, leverage all the technology that we have, whether it's Zoom, Skype, Facebook, watch parties, whatever your platform is, but make sure that you tap into the power of all these different sources or resources to create exposure, because this is our time. You know, there's so many people, and I talk about this, looking for a better way, but right now is that moment. You know, people are struggling right now, whether it's their health or their financial status, being able to support themselves, their families, their loved ones, and it's our responsibility to reach out to people with care, with love, with compassion, and to share with them an opportunity. You know, whether it's part-time or full-time, but I feel like there's never been a better time than today to expose the power of Jeunesse, to expose the power of network marketing. And I'm going to talk to you about lots of exciting things that we've been doing to adapt to the current conditions around the world. But I definitely wanted to start off by, you know, just letting all of you know our hearts are with you, our hearts are with the world and everybody dealing with this pandemic. We're doing our part. You know, we're doing our part to quarantine ourselves. We can't be in any groups larger than 10 people. We're sanitizing, we're washing, we're doing everything that we're supposed to be doing because it's our responsibility to contain this virus to protect not just today, but future generations. And that's our commitment to all of you and to the world, to humanity. But out of response and out of really the, you know, out of our hearts, we wanted to make sure that we contributed to the cause. You know, I always talk about the quote by Winston Churchill. He says, we make a living by what we get. We make a life by what we give to others. And I feel like this is our moment, you know, to really step up as one Jeunesse family. And it's really my honor this evening to announce that we've made a contribution on behalf of Jeunesse Kids, on behalf of the entire Jeunesse family, all of you around the world, to the World Health Organization. And tonight we're announcing that we will be donating $500,000, $500,000 to the COVID-19 Solidarity Response Fund for the World Health Organization. I do want to mention that we're still in the vetting process, that I love that organizations have vetting processes just like we do at Jeunesse Kids, but wanted to make sure that you knew our commitment, our pledge to $500,000 for the World Health Organization. What does this go to? It goes to the people firsthand that are dealing with this virus, you know, to the patients in hospitals and medical centers, to the nurses and doctors, to medical supplies for those patients, for those medical care teams, to researching a way through science to come up with a vaccine for this virus, to protect today, protect the future generations. And very proud to partner with the World Health Organization and to contribute $500,000. And I hope all of that makes all of you proud as well, and proud to be a part of not just the Jeunesse family, but of course, Jeunesse Kids, as we say, one heart, one hope, one mission. Now, when I talk about adapting to, you know, current situations, to the this pandemic around the world, you know, we want to make sure we're leveraging technology. And for those of you who know our founders, who know our background is technology. This is what we do well at Jeunesse. We've built this company based on the power of mobile, virtual, digital technology, backed by the infrastructure and IT background that we have in this company. So this is our strength. This is our moment to really show all of you that we can have the platform to allow you to get out there, create more exposure. This is a time to be excited about network marketing. If we're working from home, if we're here with our families, let's expose the power of our products, of our opportunity, of our Jeunesse travel, of our community, our culture to the world. So we've been really collaborating and strategizing here at headquarters with, you know, the entire team here on how we can leverage technology. Obviously, we've had to postpone quite a bit of our events, but we want to make sure that we're providing you a platform that you can still tap into live training, live education, live motivation, inspiration, product launches, and Jeunesse Live is the platform that we will be launching, leveraging Zoom. And what's exciting about Jeunesse Live is that it will be a multilingual platform. So tonight on Facebook Live or Hangouts or Zoom, we are streaming to you in English, of course. But I'm really excited to announce that today's recording will be reshown next week through Jeunesse Live in many, many languages. You'll be able to click a distinct link for your language, whether it's Chinese, Portuguese, Italian, French. There'll be a distinct link for every language, and we will announce a time next week to be airing this very same exec connect with simultaneous real-time translation. Not subtitles. So as I'm talking, I'll be talking some amazing languages and many languages around the world with full-time simultaneous translation. So stay tuned for more announcements about Jeunesse Live. We'll be having all kinds of programs we're putting together, whether it's Discover Jeunesse Live or Jeunesse University Live or Jeunesse Lead Live. We'll be putting together all kinds of rich content with our founders, with our executive team, with our diamonds and double diamonds and triple diamonds, with our scientific advisory board. We've got exciting events over the next 90 days that we've planned to allow all of you to continue to tap into the power of Jeunesse. Some fun pictures here from World HQ with our CMO, Mark Patterson there. We've actually begun the process of setting up a full-scale set at Jeunesse World HQ to do a very professional live streaming event when hopefully we are able to return to HQ. But in the meantime, we're going to be from home, we're going to be from mobile devices, and we're going to be staying in touch with all of you, because now's the time to get more high touch, to communicate even more. And I'm certainly very committed to doing exactly that. And tonight I definitely want to make sure that I make myself available as well. I'm fully committed because I feel like this is our moment. I talk about our duty, our responsibility. So I'm calling all diamonds around the world. I know all of our diamonds take great pride in supporting their teams and creating success stories in their organizations and exposing new prospective customers and distributors to our product, to our opportunity, to our business. So I'm calling all diamonds right now to reach out to me. Reach out to me personally. Reach out to your VIP rep. I want to make myself available to you, to your teams, for any Zoom calls, Skype calls, WeChat, whatever the platform, I'm available. Let's get it set up. I'm happy to tune in and speak about whatever it is that can provide value. I want to provide value to all of you, whether it's talking to new prospective distributors, to sapphires in your business, to leaders in your business, to future diamonds in your business. So make sure to reach out to me personally. If you don't have my contact details, reach out to your VIP rep. I'll be sending a letter to you as well. For all of you tuning in, reach out to your upline diamonds. I am happy to support all of you, to get on any team calls and trainings. I want to be there for all of you. I want to be locked arm in arm with all of you as the leaders of Jeunesse all around the world. It's a great time to get new people involved in Jeunesse. How many times do you hear about people now looking for a plan B? People have to find options. They have to find another way. Well, now is the time to get started in Jeunesse, to get started in network marketing. There's so many people around the world that don't even know what network marketing is, don't even know the power of a global platform. I mean, seamless, digital, virtual, mobile business in 146 countries around the world, 47 distribution centers. We are still running this business seamlessly, whether we're home, whether we're traveling, we're on an airplane, wherever we are, and that's the power of what we built with Jeunesse. Jeunesse was built for moments like this. Don't forget about the Getting Started app. When you get new people involved in Jeunesse and network marketing, really exciting that the new Getting Started app has now been translated into 30 languages. What company in this industry is providing tools in 30 languages? So over the next few weeks, you'll be seeing launching implementation of all the different modules in 30 languages over the next few weeks. Make sure to stay connected with us, whether it's Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, YouTube. Get connected with Jeunesse, because we want to hear your voice. We want you to hear our voice. We've got all kinds of exciting products, promotions, announcements, so much happening around the world. And it's amazing, because we built this business so much online that it feels like we're not missing a beat. You know, we're moving just as fast as we ever have. I look at all of you getting out there, creating exposure, doing your team calls, celebrating and recognizing rank advancements. I'm going to recognize some diamonds tonight. Yeah, we've got new diamonds, even in the middle of this crisis around the world. We're making a difference in people's lives. Our time is now, so make sure to stay connected. Obviously, our customer support has now gone virtual, so make sure to check out your J Office. That support tab will allow you to get into a live chat. We're doing thousands of live chats every single day. Any questions, concerns you have, make sure to leverage that live chat. It's available from 9 a.m. to 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. We've also got our monthly Momentum webinar that our global field development team launched, I believe, January 1. So shout out to Dennis and Lucy. They'll be bringing different guests and featured guests. Make sure to tap into your regional Zoom calls and Facebook Lives with your regional presidents and general managers. But now's the time to leverage. You know, we've got so much we can leverage with this business opportunity, with this culture of one team, one family, with Jeunesse, with this community that we've built, with the success story that we've built. There's one thing people are looking for today, in today's economy, in today's world of business, and it's stability. It's stability. And you look at what Jeunesse has proven over the past 5 years to have five consecutive billion-dollar years, five of our last 10 years, consecutive billion-dollar years. Leverage that success story. Leverage the global business platform. I mean, 146 countries, 47 distribution centers warehousing our products. Our manufacturers are still going. We're still filling the pipeline with products. I mean, all we need is your support. We need you guys to get out there and drive the promotions that I'm about to announce all around the world. I've got some exciting promotions for all of you tonight as well, so stay tuned. It's an exciting time, as I said. Leverage the awards, over 635 awards, whether it's the International Business Awards, Ernst & Young Entrepreneur of the Year, DSA Awards, Direct Selling News, Marcom Awards. Leverage this credibility that we've created with this billion-dollar brand we call Jeunesse. I'm really excited to announce that Direct Selling News just recognized Jeunesse for the fourth consecutive year as one of the best places to work in direct selling, in the direct selling industry. Fun pictures of the team there. I'm so proud of this team that we have around the world. Guys, we are here to serve you. We have servant's heart. It is permeating through the entire organization and culture. It starts with our founders, and it just filters through the entire Jeunesse family. We're here to serve you. We want to help you guys be successful. We want to help you guys win. We want to help you achieve promotions. We want to help you advance in rank. We want to help you go on these amazing lifestyle experiences with Jeunesse Travel. Leverage Jeunesse Travel. Last year alone, 19,795 people traveling the world from Athens to Rome to Switzerland, Mediterranean cruise, Bali, Atlantis, Bahamas, Honolulu. What company in this industry, in the world, any industry, is taking almost 20,000 of its family to seven amazing locations, exotic destinations around the world? This year, we've got some incredible trips. Most of the incentive trips have started to wrap up. I believe there might be a couple still going on, but make sure to leverage all the promotions that we have. Some exciting product announcements. I'm sure all of you guys are tapped into social media, so really excited to announce a new product for our Turkey market known as Diamond. If you want that 24-karat smile, we've got the product for you. It's a black toothpaste, and really excited about this whitening toothpaste that we have in Turkey. It's backed by a very credible physician, or dentist rather, in the Turkish market. We just launched it last weekend. Very excited about that product for Turkey. Revita Blue coming very soon to the Philippines. March 21st, launching in the Philippines. This botanical beverage, this is something I consume every day with sea buckthorn, coconut, blue-green algae. It's an incredible product that really optimizes the entire youth enhancement system. I don't know if I'm supposed to show this slide, but I'm going to anyways. India, get ready. We're launching another new local product to the market. Met Omega is launching March 25th. It's a locally manufactured product, very competitive price for us to continue to tap into the power of the India market that I believe has so much upside potential for Jeunesse here in 2020. Our Restore toothpaste, five benefits in this toothpaste. We launched it in Brazil. I think we sold out like literally in a matter of hours. Well, guess what? Latin America, my Latino family, we are bringing Restore to Latin America. It's already registered. It's on the way. We will be launching it within a matter of weeks. We've also got other products from Brazil that we manufacture in Brazil that are under the in the registration product process, whether it's Naara Dulce de Leche, the chocolate formula, the capsules, our skin botanical skincare line, or spa botanical skincare line. Stay tuned because we are going to be localizing a lot of very exciting products for Latin America. We may even be drinking some coffee later this year. Just saying. We'll see. Unlocking Aloe Vera's Wellness Secrets. Launching April 2020. This is probably going to be a virtual launch. It was potentially going to be launched in Paris, which is now going to be moving virtually to a Jeunesse Live event. Guys, get ready for the purest aloe-based product on the market today. Get ready, Europe. It is launching in Europe coming April 2020, just next month, and we're actually registering this all around the world. Super excited about this product. It's super high quality, pure, for all the purists out there. I can't say too much, but get ready for us at Jeunesse to unlock the power of aloe vera. So It's 2020. You know, we got to keep things moving, obviously, despite these difficult times, sensitive times around the world. What is, you know, really the hottest product of 2020? Is it toilet paper right now? Is it bottled water right now? What could it be that Jeunesse would launch in 2020 to adapt to the times, to make sure that we show our support, our love to helping everybody that's dealing with this pandemic around the world? Well, get ready. Launching very soon in a matter of weeks is Aloe Cleanse Advanced Hand Sanitizer. Already moving into production. All the artwork's in place. We'll be launching this product in a matter of a few weeks and taking pre-orders on the product. It will be manufactured in North America. It will be available in North America, but it will also be in your import carts. Everyone around the world will be able to import this product. You can't even find hand sanitizer anymore in the grocery stores here. You know, even soap probably is hard to come by. We're washing our hands hundreds of times a day. You know, we're using alcohol-based sanitizers that don't have aloe and moisturize our hands. Well, guess what, guys? We've got the solution. Super excited for Aloe Cleanse, our advanced hand sanitizer. Stay tuned for this exciting new product and when we begin to take pre-sales. Now, before we show the next slide, I'm pumped. I'm excited. We want to show you that we're listening to you. We want to show you that this is our time to make a difference, not just in the network marketing industry, but to make a difference in the world through our products, through the business. And we want to give you guys leverage to get new people involved, those people looking for a plan B, those people looking for a better way. We have the answer, because starting Monday at 9 a.m. to close out the month of March and for the entire month of April 2020, the entire world of Jeunesse, 146 countries, we will all be launching $1 starter kits, and not just dollar starter kits for the last week of March and all of April. All of our ambassador packages and our upgrade to ambassador packages will be coded as founders packages. I just said it, guys. 5 straight weeks. We're going to close out March big with founders packages. We have not put a cap on these founders packages. We want to get new people involved with Jeunesse. It's your opportunity to go out there and get new people involved with a dollar starter kit. You know, what other industry can you start your own business for a dollar? And then to get the power of getting into that founders, that global founders pool. We want to reward all the new people that are going through difficult times, that are looking for that plan B, that need to find a better way to support themselves or their families. This is the time. Not just new people. What about the people that, you know, joined a few years ago that didn't get traction, that maybe the time is better now? That's why it's going to be available in our upgrade to ambassador package. Stay tuned at 9 a.m. on Monday, March 23rd, for the last week of March and the entire month of April. The world will have dollar starter kits and ambassador founders packages, as well as the upgrades. Guys, now's our moment. It's time to go out there, create waves, create noise, create momentum, and touch people's lives through the power of Jeunesse. Really excited about the start that we've already had this year. We started January and February with our Jeunesse Elite 2020 promo. It was our hottest promo over the past 12 months, even looking back into 2019. Congratulations to all the qualifiers, the rank advancements. Guys, we love paying out bonuses. We love to see people advancing and climbing through the ranks. Of course, I wanted to do some fun memories. It seems like so long ago, and that we've been able to do live events and to give people hugs, and can't wait to get through this, because I know we're resilient as a nation, as a world, as a Jeunesse family, as a global family. We're resilient in the face of adversity, and we look forward to creating many more of these experiences. But fun pictures from our Emerald experience in Maui, Hawaii. We wine you, we dine you, we snorkel, we whale watch. Love that picture in front of the Grand Wailea. I think we've got a contract into the year of like 2024 at the Grand Wailea. So if you haven't gone Emerald yet, make sure you set your goals high, dream big. And we look forward to welcoming you to Maui, Hawaii for next year's Emerald Experience. On the way home from Maui, we kicked off 2020 with our first lead event, the Dolby Theater, where the Oscars are held. I watched the Oscars like 3-4 weeks later, and it's kind of humbling, and it's very special to share the same stage as some pretty amazing artists and professionals in their own respective space, but some fun pictures. And when I look at these pictures, wow, am I humbled? Am I grateful? Am I honored for the quality of the leadership we have with Jeunesse? We truly have the best of the best in network marketing. All of you, I mean, you look at these pictures, many of these diamonds are your upline. These are the ones I'm telling you to reach out to. They're here to support you. They're going to be reaching out to me. We're going to be working together. We're going to be building your organization. We're going to be getting more customers excited about Jeunesse Affiliate Program, these new products we're launching, founders packages, dollar starter kits. Our time is now to come together as one Jeunesse family, to stand unified, really to bring unity to the table. And that's the power of what we call one team, one family, one Jeunesse. So some more fun pictures from LEAD Los Angeles. Our next LEAD event was in Moscow, Russia. I believe we had over 2,000 people in Moscow. I'm looking forward to getting to Moscow very soon. It's honestly a city I've always wanted to go to. So stay tuned. I may be getting there sooner than later, maybe next year. But fun pictures there. Really excited about what's happening. Excuse me, in Russia, our LEAD event in Georgia. Some great pictures. Love the tightness and the camaraderie of the team there in Georgia. And then all the way down in Lima, Peru. So the same weekend, we had thousands of people in Georgia. We had thousands of people in Peru for our Latin America LEAD. Special thank you to all the leaders that were there in attendance, all of my corporate leaders as well, and all of you that tuned in to all the lives that took place. Of course, we had our Jeunesse LEAD in Slovakia as well. You know, it's kind of bittersweet to look at these pictures, to be honest with you. I mean, I miss not just being able to be on stage to speak from my heart, but to be able to look into everybody's eyes, to be able to give you guys hugs, to be able to hear your stories, your success stories. You know, that's what really hits home. That's what really inspires me and makes me just want to push harder to live on purpose, to live with passion, to get that 1% better every single day, not just as a leader, but as a human, as a person. And I believe that's the power of network marketing. Really excited about our global Jeunesse Kids initiative for 2020. If you haven't heard, it's the largest initiative hands down that we've ever done in the history of Jeunesse Kids. We are partnering with the We Charity for their very first We College School of Entrepreneurship. And it's an exclusive product, a project to Jeunesse Kids. It's a $1 million project. And the plan was to be there in June. We're still trying to get there in June. We'll take it day by day for the ribbon cutting. But it's a fully funded project by Jeunesse Kids, by all of you, your contributions. I want to thank my Jeunesse Kids champions out there, our biggest contributors, servant-driven leadership at its finest. But really excited to see our very own Jeunesse Kids College of Entrepreneurship and our Diamonds and Leaders will actually have the opportunity to teach classes in this school and to empower these children to become entrepreneurs, to become business professionals in such a rural, remote, impoverished country like Kenya. So really excited. Check out give.jeunessekids.org to learn more about our 2020 global initiative. Want to make sure I mentioned, I feel like this was so long ago, but you know, our hearts and prayers are still with the people in Australia, the animals, the people, the families, the children. Want to make sure that we did contribute from Jeunesse Kids to save the children and two other organizations in Australia, $100,000 for the Australian bushfire relief. It's been an interesting and challenging start to the decade, but you know, I believe it's only going to make us stronger as a society, as a humanity, and certainly as a Jeunesse family. So I want to do some special shout outs. We've got some new diamonds. Yes, even with quarantine and confinement, we are still leveraging the power of global business, the power of virtual, digital, online business. We've got a brand new double diamond director in Malaysia, Steffi Cha. I've seen her grow through the ranks. You know, she's been with us since the launch in Malaysia. So proud of you, Steffi, to be able to do this. Raising two kids, congratulations, and continue to support your team and create many more diamonds. We know we've got many people on the Hangout on Facebook Live. Their goal, your goal, is to go diamond as well. Well, it's possible. We've got diamonds in this company, more than half, that have never done network marketing. All it takes is belief in yourself, in the products, in the platform, in the culture that we've created with Jeunesse. Special shout out to our new diamond director, up in New York. Mohammed Masood Rana, congratulations to you. Seeing you down here in Orlando at a lot of the Discover Jeunesse events. Our new Diamond Director in UAE, United Arab Emirates, Waleed Shahade. And also our new Diamond Director in Malaysia, Anthony Lim. And another new Diamond Director in UAE, Mehdi Ayari. Congratulations, not just to all the new Diamonds, even all the new executives. I know we've got new executives. Celebrate your achievements. Celebrate the achievements of your team. Get more people going executive. Get more people using the product, consuming the product, more customers in your business, and celebrate people getting results from the product. Celebrate people getting results from the promotions, from the compensation plan, by achieving these promotions and Jeunesse Travel. Recognize your team members. If I could go through and recognize all our new jades and pearls and sapphires and rubies and emeralds, I would love to do that. And we want to continue to make recognition a big part of what we do here at Jeunesse. And last but not least, Vision 2020. It's kind of hard to think about right now, but I want to make sure that all of you know we are committed to our Vision 2020 World Tour, the Jeunesse Expo World Tour. You can still take advantage of those early bird ticket prices, JeunesseExpo.com. But, you know, now's the time to come together, to rise together during this very difficult time around the world. I want all of you to know we've got your back. We're doing all the right things here at Jeunesse. We are rock solid, never been stronger. Everybody's just able to shift and work virtually to support all of you. We're here to run with you guys. I really feel like if there's one industry that can capitalize on a difficult time for the world, it's network marketing. And I hope that all of you know how proud I am for each and every one of you sharing our product, sharing our mission to create positive impact in this world, to allow people to not just maximize, realize that they've got potential, realize that you have potential to get out there and grow and maximize, achieve great things, but more importantly, help other people do exactly the same thing by serving others. It's, again, a sensitive time around the world, working harder than ever. We are wired in, we are tapped in. Guys, now's the time to leverage. Dollar Starter Kit promotion to the end of April, starting Monday. Global Founders packages on the ambassadors to the end of April, starting Monday. Leverage everything that's out there. We've also got exciting product promotional packages. We want to make sure we're giving you all the great nutritional benefits of our products. And now's the time to live Jeunesse. So with that, I want to thank all of you. And let all of you know, we'll be seeing you a lot more frequently online. Make sure to leverage Jeunesse Live. You'll be getting more details about Jeunesse Live very soon and how we can continue. We're going to be doing a lot of online events through Jeunesse Live, and it's a great time to get knowledge, to get power, to get information, to share with your teams and to celebrate success. We're going to be getting a lot of the Diamonds participating and giving you leadership training. And with that, I just want to thank all of you for all you stand for. You know, Jeunesse has always been a company that stands for the right principles, the right values. We're a company that leads with our hearts. And certainly, hopefully we've been able to show that to you with our contribution to the World Health Organization and just by serving others. So now is our time, Jeunesse family. We stand united as one Jeunesse family. Know that we're ready to run hard. We're ready to get out there, help people change their life, to get excited about the power of network marketing. Be proud of Jeunesse. Be proud of the Youth Enhancement System. Be proud to be a professional network marketer. Be proud to get people using these products, leveraging these promotions, supplementing their families' lives by having an income opportunity, qualifying for incredible promotion, attending these Jeunesse Live events, becoming a part of a community, a better cause, a better way. And just know that we love you guys. So with that, I'm going to go ahead and wrap up this Exec Connect, our March edition, with a quote about resilience. And it says, resilience is all about being able to overcome the unexpected. Sustainability is about survival. The goal of resilience is to thrive. Jeunesse family, this is our time to thrive. This is our moment. I love you guys. Continue to live on purpose. Live with passion. Live Jeunesse, and as we say, one team, one family, one Jeunesse. Good night from Orlando. We love you.